35-yard line will be first and 15. Kyle Kempsville on the ball. Passing complete, third down. Dominic Genoa on the keeper. Gain of 11 yards, 4th and 4 for the Stallions. From their own 47-yard line. Loses a yard, green run turns the ball over to Kempsville.
But, you know, to be in the road down, I'm pretty fast in the district. I mean, it's not hard to dodge him when you're this side.
Chris Young, the first half of the game. Flag on the play. That penalty is for encroachment against Green Run. 5-yard penalty gives the Chiefs a first down at the Green Run at 33-yard line. The ball carrier tackled by Shaki Eaton. Kempsville turns the ball over. That passed in pink from Dominic Genoa to number 10, Amir Clark Rose. And it's another first down Stallions. Ball at the Kempsville 48-yard line. Pass complete from Kempsville to Damian Smith. Thank you. Kind of place here, a ball thrown around, there's a ball around the corner. There are two penalties on the play. Ball's moved to the Kempsville 25-yard line where the push down stands. Yeah.